Oh, boy, this is going to be terrific. Hey, Ernie! Ernie, get in here!
You call Bert?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Have I got a great new trick to show you, Ernie.
Trick?
Oh, boy, yeah. Yeah, I found it on my favorite website.
Mm-hmm.
Fun with paperclips. Here, take a look.
Well, gee, it looks like a pile of paperclips, Bert.
Yeah, aren't they beautiful, Ernie?
So what's the trick?
Oh, well, just stand back, Ernie, and prepare yourself to be amazed. Because, Ernie, I am going to pick up those paperclips right there, Ernie, without using my fingers.
Without using your fingers?
That's right, Ernie, you heard
me. Wait a second. Let me, Gee, Bert, I don't think there's any way that can be done, Bert.
Want to bet?
Sure.
Okay, Ernie, here goes.
Okay.
I will now pick up those paperclips
without
using my fingers. Okay.
Okay.
Here we go. Just a minute. Here goes, and look at that. Ta-da! No fingers, and here they are, Ernie. All the paperclips. See, I use this magnet here, which attracts things made out of metal.
Right.
So I picked up the paperclips.
Yeah.
They're metal. I didn't have to touch one of them.
Well, that's all true, Bert, but you said you weren't going to use your fingers.
Didn't you watch what I was doing?
Sure. I watched you use your fingers to pick up that magnet.
Why do I even try?